seen his father stood up for his son, but I'm afraid it's going to come back to haunt him. He'll have to go one-on-one with Randy Orton right here in this very ring tonight,
JR. Can you believe that? John Cena's father will wrestle Randy Orton tonight.
Oh, my.
You got nothing to prove. You're not wrestling tonight.
I am wrestling tonight. I know it's ridiculous. I know it sounds foolish, but I'm not letting Coach strip you of that title. I'm wrestling tonight.
Dad, it's the WWE Championship. It comes, it goes. I win, I lose. That's how it goes around here. I'll get another shot. It's not worth the risk. You have no business being in there.
You don't seem to understand. That championship means everything to you. I'm not letting Coach strip you of that title. Like it or not, I'm wrestling tonight.
You disappoint.
Well, John Cena back here live has been handcuffed to the bottom rope, and in just a moment it'll be John Cena's father meeting Randy Orton, and not a business meeting, a wrestling match.
Cena, the referee, everyone has tried to everything they could to get Cena loose from those ropes. There's no way to do it.
Introducing first from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 245 pounds, Randy Orton.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, if you just joined us, here's how this all came about. Last night, remember, given John Cena's father was once again at ringside. And at the end of the night, it was John Cena's father with John holding Orton in the STFU, kicking Randy Orton in the head. Earlier today, John the coach was strongly considered stripping John Cena of the WWE title. But Coachman had a meeting with Cena's father. They worked out a deal. John Cena would remain WWE champion if Mr. Cena would step in the ring with the Legend Killer.
What? And I mean, you know, I just can't say enough about that decision that Mr. Cena made. Sure, he was trying to protect his son's title. But in the meantime, may cost himself severely here.
And Mr. Cena, by the way, is not a wrestler.
No.
That Mr. Cena, John Cena, is a WWE champion. John Cena's father is a businessman, a middle-aged businessman.
Well, he should have minded his own business. Should have never gotten involved in that match last night at Unforgiven.
Well, I don't know if I would agree with that.
Well, whether you agree or not.
I know that Mr. Cena's proud of his son.
And his opponent, Mr. Cena.
Well, John Cena's father said he would, earlier tonight, he would do anything to make sure that his son John was not stripped of the WWE title. And you talk about walking the green mile. It looks like Mr. Cena's doing exactly that. And I just can't say as I blame him, because Mr. Cena knows the fate that awaits him.
Just look at John Cena's face.
Think back at what Randy Orton has done to so many legends of this age group that are WWE Hall of Famers, dude, that were trained wrestlers.
Having a wrestler.
John Cena said he didn't care if he was stripped or not of the title. For his father's safety, for the love of his father, he'd get another chance with John Cena to compete for the WWE title somewhere, sometime. But Mr. Cena probably doing exactly what any father worth his medal would do, and that is to stand up for his child.
And I don't see how John Cena is going to be able to stand there. Well, he's got no choice. He's handcuffed, but how is he going to be able to stand there and watch what's about to happen to his father? Oh, look,
Randy Orton, so vile, so remorseless is this viper of a human being. Toying with John Cena's man, hard knee right to the solar plexus of this man. He does not deserve this treatment, this physical abuse. Show no mercy to Mr. Cena.
I'm right here. Hey.
John Cena offered himself right now. He said, come on out here. Do what you want to me.
And look at Orton. Randy Orton, unrelenting, uncaring, with no conscience, assaulting a middle-aged businessman, the father of the WWE champion. There's no doubt that Orton's trying to break Mr. Cena's leg. Hit right to the chin. How does a...
Watch his face. Come on. Orton, you got to have some compassion.
Randy Orton's now stumping the arm. How is John Cena even? I don't know if John Cena's enduring this from an emotional standpoint. And his father is in agonizing pain. Agonizing pain.
Get out of his ear, Randy. Get out of his ear.
You can hear Mr. Cena. He's writhing and screaming in pain. Oh, hey, Cody Rhodes! Cody Rhodes! Cody Rhodes, who tried to get John the Postman to put him in this match officially, couldn't stand by. Remember, Randy Orton. Before Randy Orton did the American Dream, Cody Rhodes fell.
Oh, come on.
Look out here.
Oh, ever since what you talked about, hey, Cody's been waiting for his moment of revenge, but this is unfortunately not it.
The young rookie Cody Rhodes went head and shoulders first into the steel ring steps. And now Mr. Cena, John Cena's poor father, has been beaten to a pulp by Randy Orton, the legend killer.
And John Cena tried with everything he had to break that chain on those handcuffs. Now he's trying to...
Oh, God's sakes! Oh, for the love of... The RKO to the poor, defenseless father.
Hey, hey, hey!
Cena's got... John Cena took the turnbuckle off! John Cena able to come to his father's aid, but it's too late! This Randy Orton.
Well, vile enough to deliver a devastating RKO to John's father and be proud of it. That's how vile he is. Out one
surreal.
Oh, man.